Elegance headquarters in Redmond, Oregon. And today
we have some exciting news.
We're so excited, Lexi. We're winners.
Woo!
We got the best YouTube channel.
Just kidding.
That's a joke.
That's
crickets. That's a laughable joke. We're on our way, right?
Yes, but we'll we did win an award.
We did. We won an award. Nailpro named us actually the Celina Rydén Signature Series Art Brush Set won Best Product of 2017.
Best new product of 2017.
Oh my gosh, that is so exciting!
Yes.
Hey.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Also, what, a pat on the back?
Yes, okay. And Celina, we're patting you, girl.
Hey,
Celina picked these out. We are so excited. We have done, if you want more information on them too, because now that you know that they're the winners, there's a link to the video that shows how to use them and what each one entails.
Yeah, we'll link it below. So you guys can check that out. But we just wanted to say how proud we were.
We are.
And, if you haven't picked these up, obviously, maybe you should.
Absolutely. There is, what, six of them?
Yeah, let's read the list real quick.
Well, they're kind of some cute names. We have Shorty, Swirly, Stripey, Block, Fluff Daddy, and Little Fluff.
Little Fluff.
Yeah. So anyway, we'll have the link how to use each one. But congratulations, Light Elegance. And thank you, all of you out there that purchased them and loved them so much. Because...
Yes.
We wouldn't win these awards if, number one, you weren't using our product.
Yes.
And number two, voting. So we're really excited.
Yeah. So thank you. Thank you,
Go
Nailpro.
Elegance.
Thank you, Celina. And thank you to you guys
for
helping us win this.
And Nailpro also for putting on this contest. But the Celina Rydén Signature Series.
Should we do a little art brush cheers?
Art brush cheers.
Dink. Too bad they aren't filled with champagne.
Well, we could. You get this great case with them, and you could fill it with champagne and toast to us. We'll do that after the video, right?
Yeah, we will.
Anyway, congratulations. Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Bye.